Thank you. The Ebon Hawk is adrift in space after a terrible battle. Most of its crew are dead or dying. You lie in the medical room in critical condition. You won't survive long without medical attention. The hyperdrive is damaged. Main power must be restored in order to bring the engines online and dock with the nearby Paragus mining station for much-needed repairs. Your fate, and that of the Ebon Hawk, depend upon T3M4, a lone astromech droid. Return to this location at any time to skip the prologue. Use the left thumbstick to move T3M4. Swivel the camera with the right thumbstick. Click the right thumbstick to toggle first-person free look. This is the galaxy map. It shows you are near Paragus, a mining colony. When the hyperdrive is fixed, you can use the galaxy map to choose a destination planet. Thank you.